Welcome to this tutorial. How to sort alphabetically in Excel. Alphabetizing in Excel is extremely simple. Regardless of whether you are arranging a whole worksheet or want to do it in the selected range, it can be done with a click of a button. Follow the basic steps to put Excel in alphabetical order request. Select a cell which you want to sort in a column. Click on the Data tab. Now click either Sort AZ for ascending order or ZA to sort in descending in the Sort and Filter group. Here we are clicking on AZ to sort in ascending order. You can also sort alphabetically in Excel by selecting a range of cells. To do so, follow the steps. Select a range cells that you want to sort by alphabetically. Under Data tab, click on Sort icon in the Sort and Filter group. By doing this, a Sort dialog box will open. In the dialog box, select the My Data Has Headers checkbox if it is not selected and you have a header in your data. Select a column from the Sort by drop-down list by which you want to sort data, and then select values from the Sort on drop-down list. Select the sorting order, and here we have selected A to Z ascending order. Now, click OK and your data will sort alphabetically. Thank you for watching this video. Subscribe to us.